Recep, the Turkish president, is a lowlife, sexist, speciesistic scumbag. Not surprising, because he is an irrational piece of human trash. He claims that the whole world is against Islam. He claims that he is an the West is Islamophobic. But he actually himself is a racist, low-life scumbag. He is also, I should also say that women be incomplete if they're not have children. Even this is one strawman fallacy, because a lot of women don't want to have children, and there's one dogma of him. Not all women being delicate and that kind of thing. Some being actually want to not have children and want to do baseball, or some women being tomboys. And it is unprofessional, and it is totally insane. You don't can be so blind with patriotism that you don't can face reality. Technically, he is no better than one of the candidates of the Netherlands, actually, Wilders. He say also a lot of idiotic stuff, but he is white and therefore he is racist. By definition, and yes, he is a little bit xenophobic in a lot of parts, but he's not more, has not less xenophobic than the Turkish president. For one reason, we have already so much humans on this planet, and it is pure arrogant to want to have more of your human race, because about corporate interests, money interests, because they want to have a bigger country or something like that. What do you say? The world have a limited amount of resources. What it make actually insane? A lot of businessmen make totally insane actually in my ears, because businessmen also always think the whole world belongs to them. The world have limited amount of research, but I think the whole world have unlimited amount of resources. Nature is inferior to humans, and etc. And it is all replaceable, disposable. That kind of Cartesian insanity thinking is outdated and quite frankly 100% delusional. If we understand that
any day,
for example, one part of rainforest bigger than the size of New York City, actually spectacular 240 acres of rainforest being cut for the meat consumption of the people of Homo sapiens. For Homo Hippocrates. We have to stop with procreate parasites. The world have already enough humans on this planet. Is 7.5 billion humans not enough? That you want to have more and more and more? It has become time that we live in harmony with the laws of species diversity. That we learn that humans be not the most important things on this planet. And that the humans have to learn this undeniable fact. And that states actually put laws on, so that the human population not explodes. And if you don't say, you've been a racist. No, I've been a misanthrope. I think all human beings, no matter from which religion, or which relief system, or how you want to call it, being totally a waste of space on this planet. You don't can be so blind with patriotism that you don't can face reality. We bring nothing good on the table. Only what humans do is taking and taking and taking and taking a little bit more. We totally disregard for other life forms. In hell there is a large road. Just like the ones that been there to flattened stones on Page Road. This molar is 250 miles long, and the beam where it been train. The beam where it been train is also the same length long. Body stands for the molar with a whip and forces the people to lay on the ground like stones on a path. 200 to 250 people being forced on the beam, and they forced to puts the roller on the people that lying on the ground. They're being whipped. And the people who have been screaming, have been crushed, been also hanging and wailing. Blood flies everywhere. It's gone from morning to night. And then the ones that been put on the ground, been back to put back to life. And be forced to lay again and being crushed to life. And then they're being put in a fire as high as a mountain. I've seen that. Oh, a man how butchered coach, a man how butchered cattle, and a man how sold the flesh of animals. I have asked what I've done, and I have seen it with my own eyes. Moe 19, the legend, vegan spiritual teacher and Muslim sheikh. All creations have get a place to live. All have created a connection to Aether and to Earth. But men take what is common to all, and he claims the world is his. He claims the water is his, and he claims the animals as his. All be members of the same body. If one brings suffering on one other being. And then I, on one map, the others cannot stay as a rest. You, how remain to being indifferent from the suffering and pain of others, don't deserve to be called human. And the lives remain vegan, Muslim spiritual teacher. Awaken humanity. You don't have to be put away from your religion. You only have to take the immoral parts of your religion and ignore the finite and brutal parts. Is it so hard for humans to choose compassion instead of brutal traditions that be based on psychosis? So, it is time for you to stop making, try to find evil parts in your Quran to justify your behavior. And it's time to step into reality! And go vegan. And stop claiming that the whole world belongs to you. And stop claiming that your economic profit be more important than the planet. You are God, Allah have created the earth and all its inhabitants. So it is time to worship them instead of the root of all evil. Pathetic piece of human trash! There have been a lot of different parts that your masters, your puppet masters, refuse to let you see. Learn to think for yourself was one of the first things that I think people have to learn in this age. Because if you follow somebody blindly, you find out that the people that are doing the oppression and be cruel, that you hate the peaceful and good people. Awaken humanity from your so-called horrific dreams and learn to think for yourself. As long as you not can do that, as long as you listen to phonies in one puppet master costume that you call presidents and take them serious, you don't deserve to be called human. And you mean a puppet and nothing more. I have nothing personal to Muslims. I have vendetta against evil traditions that humans protect, that they're have in that they do because it be tradition. Why deny the compassionate parts in your religion and worship the fine part in your traditions? If I have the power, I rewrite most of the religion books and make it clearly that their gods don't want to let you harm. One of his creations. And that all living beings being created equal. That I don't deserve to be commodified. Awaken humanity. Don't stay in dogmas. Awaken and open your eyes and look in the world without dogmas. Pathetic piece of human trash. If I have created them, all the humans, I will put my hat in a bag